When Colonel was a boy, he didn't play with toys. The friends he had were mascots on the TV. So in his golden years, the idea reappears. Start a place to eat wholesome and for families. He hired those childhood idols, all that he could find. But are they too old and soured, grotesquely past their prime?
An okay place to eat, a family-friendly treat,
where childhood heroes serve you every day. An okay place to eat,
it's okay.
An okay place to eat,
just okay.
Find some rest and enjoy the best at an okay place to eat.
Jesus Christ! I don't have your money.
I forgive you, Colonel. I'll be back later for the rent.
Hey, what up, Jesus?
Almighty officer on deck!
At ease, Sergeant, please.
Almost done with that book you lent me.
Whoa, hey. See you Sunday, everybody. 11 a.m., drinks are on me. Hey, drinks are me. What do you know about that? Bye, everybody.
Bye, Jesus!
Lousy bastard. Hmm? It's a custom area. Welcome to my restaurant, fine sir. An okay place to eat. A place where all your favorite childhood mascots serve you.
Please understand.
Have a seat at the counter.
I'm here for my first day, Colonel.
George! How great to see you, son.
What are you talking about? I'm not your son.
Yeah, figure speech. Come on, let me show you around the place. Meet the family. How about it, boy? And feel free to call me Dad at any time.
Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm a recovering alcoholic.
I wasn't asking you. I was asking me.
Would you mind not acting like such a lush? There are kids here.
Oh, you naughty boy. I can take a hint. Excuse me, sweetie. I gotta take out my tampon.
Ugh!
Dude, what the fuck? I'm reading here.
Where do I...
Hut, 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 hut,
hut. What about over there?
Section's closed.
Aren't you gonna seat me?
Oh, you want me to map quest it for you. Turn right at the corner, go straight 4 booths, and then sit your ass down!
Delilah! Your actions just cost you latrine duty. Congratulations, bitch!
Suck my dick.
Give me your order, civilian.
Can I have a glass of water?
Biff, get this unorganized, grabastic piece of shit a fucking glass of goddamn water. You want ice, sweetheart? Do you want ice with your water, nitwit?
Yeah, sure, thank you.
Do you want something to eat with your fucking ice?
I think I need some more time.
Time? Bullshit! This ain't NAM! We ain't got 3 presidencies to figure this shit out.
Cheeseburger?
Are you asking me what you want to have for fucking lunch, asshole?
A cheeseburger. Burger.
Do you want that cook?
Yes, very well done. Please don't hit me.
Are you? Beep a boop beep boop.
Whatever.
Bang, crash, smash! I need a cheeseburger. Well done. Now!
Yeah? Well, I feel like felching somebody. Let's see which happens first. Oh, dear God.
Here you go.
Yeah, whatever. Who gives a shit? Order up!
Get out of this place! You're a nerd!
Hut, hut! Get out of my way, Freckles!
No!
Son of a bitch!
What is this? I ordered a whole cheeseburger. This looks half-eaten.
You will not only eat it, you will enjoy it!
What? Do you have any idea how much bacteria can be carried from one person's mouth to another?
You just keep it up, numbnuts, and you'll be damn lucky to even have a mouth!
Millions of bacteria! That's how many bacteria!
And where in the hell did you learn that, Princeton boy? Harvard?
God damn it, Serge!
final R, George, is full responsibility. It's not enough to have blue ribbon food, but you also need to have blue ribbon employees.
Yeah! Well, God damn it, Twinkles, helps if I put a bull in the chamber. Who's talking to me?
Ice cream! Yay! Ice cream!
Can I have an ice cream?
One ice cream coming up. Do you want a cup or my cone?
Cone?
Oh, you're goddamn right you do. Please don't let this be a dream.
Sorry, Softy! Hey, can I get that bullet back?
That's it! You people are all insane!
Ice cream! Ice cream!
Softy would have loved that.
I'm Hector Spector, and if you can't tell from the pun in my name, I'm the health inspector.
Oh, shit.
I have not seen an establishment this horrendous since I was a bathroom attendant at a Tijuana tourist trap.
Look at
and you. And I had donkey show detail.
I don't think you're seeing things clearly. Are you eating enough, carrots?
Save it, Colonel. Even though I don't need or want to, for my job's sake, I have to inspect the rest of this place with these people things.
I know. It's just great, isn't it?
Take me to the kitchen.
Ooh, oven. Da-da-da.
Who broke holes in my oven mitts?
I did, you jackass.
Let's move on to the bathrooms, shall we?
Hey, health inspector just ate someone's semen.
Oh my God! Seriously?
I didn't realize he was also the semen inspector.
Effective immediately, I am shutting this place down. Even though it should be burned to the ground with all of you in it. Attention! I need everyone's attention.
Oh, come on! If the North and South worked it out, I'm sure we
could. What could you possibly have in mind?
All this could be yours.
Yoink.
If you can't make Sunday the Saturday night mass, wafers are on me. Hey, wafers are me. Get it? Of course you do.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, Jesus!
Oh, what a tool.
Hang on. I got this.
Hey, look.
Drinking. Maybe I should just go back to it. No, I said no. You're welcome, knuckleheads. All we gotta do is pay a fine. Suck it.
Thank you so much, Delilah, for doing whatever it is you did in there. Anyway, now I don't know which one of you made a mess in the kitchen, but we are going to find the culprit.
I got books to watch.
Week's vacation to whoever finds him.
Oh, wait, I just shouldn't change my mind.
I'm waxing my balls.
I don't really have the money anymore, thanks to your good-for-nothing landlord and savior. Irregardless, one of you is guilty of something here, and I intend to find out who.
Check out these guns.
I'm gonna get high.
Does it look like I have the parts for that?
Did someone take all that semen? I was gonna use some.
I think I need to go to the hospital.
Is every day at work gonna be like this?
What?
Boom!
pretty sure it's not Biff. Was that a live grenade?
Fire in the hole!
It's a little too late for that, Twinkles.
Who really left the nasty stain in the kitchen? What did little Delilah do in the bathroom? Does anyone give two shits about the dead ice cream cone guy? Not me. Find out next time on An OK Place to Eat.
An OK Place to Eat. A family-friendly treat.
Where childhood heroes serve you every day.
An OK Place to Eat. A splendid food retreat.
Where miracles and mascots will make you smile.
Fuck yeah, I want me that vacation shit. Bermuda, Kokomo, here I come. Key Largo, Tijuana, oh, I wanna bang ya. You hottie, you slutbag. Oh, I wanna sandwich ya. You bitch, you bitch, you whore. You look like my front door.